Idling cars have been a popular target of thieves during Calgary's recent cold snap, but now those looking to steal cars are getting more brazen. The Calgary Police Service, CPS, confirmed that three vehicles were stolen on the same night from two separate workout facilities in the same Mackenzie Town Mall earlier this week. Read more: spike in stolen vehicles since cold spell started in Calgary. In each case, the owners left their car keys in clothing they'd hung up but didn't place in secure lockers. Thieves took two vehicles from the parking lot of Breathe Hot Yoga and one from the nearby Good Life Fitness. One of the vehicle owners, who did not want to be identified, admits she is now paying the price for not securing her keys. "Now I'm at the rental getting a new vehicle. God knows if they're going to find my car," she said. The owner of Breathe Hot Yoga said he sympathizes with his clients who lost their vehicles and is asking all of his clients to secure their keys when visiting the studio. "We already have free lockers in place for all of our customers," Randy Harsany said. "We have signage up advising to lock up valuables and we are going to continue to communicate that through our newsletter to our customers." During the month of October, 13 idling vehicles were stolen, CPS said. In November, 46 idling vehicles were stolen in just the first 10 days. Read more: police across Alberta see surge in idling vehicle thefts as temperatures drop. CPS said one unfortunate driver was victimized twice in 2 days. One vehicle was stolen from this person Thursday morning. Inside of that vehicle were a set of keys for another one of their vehicles. The offenders went back Friday morning and stole that vehicle, acting staff SGT Darwin Pierce said. "So it's just a continuous cycle that's 100% preventable," he added.